Day of Service for the University of the Sciences. We had about 400 or so students, faculty, and staff check in this morning to go to some of our various service sites, which include cleaning up the woodlands at Clark Park. We have school cleanups at Comegys School, the Fittler Academics Plus School, and the S. Weir Mitchell School. We've also got folks doing things like making tutus and superhero capes for kids in homeless shelters, and recording books on tape for the blind. So we've got a wide range of activities, and it looks like we're off to a great start today.
I have a dream that one day, this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. Yeah.